Daddy went to California with his CD and met Dr. Dre, then flew you and Mama out to see me. But Daddy had to work, you and Mama had to leave me. Then you started seeing Daddy on the TV, and Mama didn't like it, and you and Lainey were too young to understand it. Papa was a Rolling Stone, Mama developed a habit, and it all happened too fast for either one of us to grab it. I'm just sorry you were there and had to witness it firsthand, cause all I ever wanted to do was just make you proud. Now I'm sitting in this empty house, just reminiscing, looking at your baby pictures. It just trips me out to see how much you both have grown. It's almost like your sisters now. Wow, I guess you pretty much are. And Daddy's still here. Lainey, I'm talking to you too. Daddy's still here. I like the sound of that chair. It's got a ring to it, don't it? Shh, Mama's only gone for the moment.
Now hush, little baby, don't you cry. Everything's gonna be alright. Stiffen that up a lip up, little lady. I told ya, Daddy's here to hold ya through the night. I know Mommy's not here right now, and we don't know why. We feel how we feel inside. It may seem a little crazy, pretty baby, but I promise Mama's gonna be alright. And if you ask me to, Daddy's gonna buy you a mockingbird. I'ma give you the world. I'ma buy a diamond ring for you. I'ma sing for you. I'll do anything for you to see you smile. And if that mockingbird don't sing and that ring don't shine, I'ma break that birdie's neck. I go back to the jeweler who sold it to ya, and make him eat every carrot. Don't fuck